This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously?
Alright guys, what's going on, man? Welcome back to some more Spider-Man. Miles Morales. This the end game, bro. So I hope you guys enjoy this. As you guys see, we got a warning. This last chance to upgrade gear and abilities before the end of the story. We're about to go ahead and jump to this, man. We will come back maybe later on to get the suits and all the other stuff. Maybe, I don't know. They don't really look that interesting to me, but yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this, man. Stop playing with thumbs up. Like I said, share the video. Let's get it.
You see him close renovation and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's
Alright, let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks. Which are locked. And powered down. We need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Need to wire it to the shacks. That's one. Feeling good. Well, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Toys. Finn, you here? Finn, come on, we need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday you might see the brightly striped clownfish, or even the menacing anglerfish.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
He's gonna need us at the restaurant.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change its shape while maintaining integrity. One day, memory metal could be used in many types of machinery, and even in your own home.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea. But it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets. This model home would protect human inhabitants from the low temperatures on Mars.
Check it out! You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler...
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed to draw on abundant water and counteract low temperatures, making human life possible on the red planet.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
We had to drive 2 hours to see something like this.
We gotta play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy.
Come on.
Go. Gotcha. Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used on the moon, can be operated as a man or
scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Solar energy, already popular on Earth, could provide heat and electricity for space stations, shuttles, and extraterrestrial settlements. These Oscorp stickers show how flexible and affordable solar cells can be. Go on, take a sticker.
Oh,
Ooh, shiny.
Ooh, shiny? Those are portable adhesive solar panels.
Ooh, portable shiny.
Would you ever move to space?
Spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio antennas to send and receive messages across local and interstellar space.
Oh, I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do. And we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it?
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you,
breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but the neural interface.
Look, solar mirrors, and sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. Need something else. We gotta try again. That worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
You still think about a plan for Osborne?
Our project.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
You're not!
You better follow the Tailor!
Yeah.
need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it there with about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Forte and the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, kid. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street.
Take Spider-Man alive if possible.
Someone get over here!
Really hope Gloria got Beast cleared out.
I've got a shot!
That's our apartment building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard.
Can you hear me?
I need to head towards gunfire. Yankee, I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Tailor's Bodega. It's just really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Tailor's Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the Underground before the streets are safe.
Spider-Man! Keep everyone away from the plaza! Spider-Man and Roxxon!
Keep him on the ground! It's underground!
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs.
You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side. We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Newform.
It won't work. No one cares.
Sword stuff! Time for Venom!
Take down Roxxon without we know about Newform!
or make it true! Open to you too, Spider-Man! They'll use you, then forget you!
I don't believe that. We can make things better.
I'm trying!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! I can't change your mind, but I have to stop that reactor!
This is the only way to stop Rockstar from hurting people!
Look outside! They're hurting now!
Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later.
I have to stop him! Not like this! Promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want. Don't say his name!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! Maybe because I'm not! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is, even if you won't see it! Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about being into the underground!
If I go back, you can't!
The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
Krieger was lying.
He had to be.
Aren't you tired yet? Keep dodging. See if it helps.
Okay.
now!
Shouldn't be happening. I can stop it.
In much longer.
Thank you.
just let go.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
We know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same lines, school of hard knocks. Had to get it on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
I'm all right, man.
All mine, and everything is
all right. I see you around.
All right.
I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this Uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Ah!
gonna lie, bro. That was one of the craziest ending missions I've ever seen. That sealed it, bro. That was 10 out of 10, bro. But I still have to get at Marvel, the regular Marvel Spider-Man, the edge over this, bro. But I ain't gonna lie, some of the boss fights on here was off the fucking chain. I ain't gonna lie. But at the end, man, I ain't gonna lie. That dick, they could have brought a fucking tissue eyes. I ain't gonna cap, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this game, man. If you did, slap the thing with a thumbs up. Share the video and also subscribe to the channel and join the G Squad. Catch us on the next series, man. I think it'll be Watch Dogs Legion in next month. Cyberpunk 2077.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
All right, let me go ahead and read this. Y'all did get that sneak peek of freaking Harry, bro, inside the... I don't know what was going on, bro. It looked like a symbiote was attached to him. Or, I don't know, bro. That's freaking crazy. All right. Congratulations. Yeah, I finished the main story, but the adventure continues. You can now revisit previously completed missions or mission replay. You can skip. I can still do activities. You can change the time of the day. You can start a fresh adventure with ultimate difficulty for added challenge or start new game plus to restart with all your gear and skills and unlock new ones. All right. So I guess we'll end it out. Like I said, we got a skill point. Let's go ahead and put the skill point on. We're gonna see what his mom says. And gee, that's the end of that. Oh, we got like 3 skill points. All right, let's go ahead and buy all these. So, we just missed out on 3 skills. That's it. I guess we'll go ahead and buy a suit. You know what I'm saying? What about else, bro? I like the way this looks. We did get something new.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church.
Nice, I ain't gonna lie.
I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, Mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.